When I heard about Cambodia, I went into a depression. Because the world has not learned. I felt guilty that I'm living in a beautiful home with all the comforts. And I'm impotent. I do nothing. It pains me terribly that the world has not learned. They don't kill your brother or sister, no matter what the reason is. And I share the guilt today.
I do. The guilt?
Guilt of the world that we just sit and know nothing about the Cambodians or the Vietnamese or what we hear about Africa. Nobody stands up and be counted. I don't consider myself a coward person. And many times I say, why am I so busy that I cannot be counted, that I don't stand up? I don't take a banner in Wallingford, Connecticut, where I live, and say, do something, that the Cambodians in 2 years will not exist. It's the same thing. Why don't I do something? Why am I so busy? Or did I really forget everything already? Am I that comfortable that I don't want to leave? Am I just plain tired? I don't know. I have no answer. But it pains me terribly. And I'm restless. That's the truth. And my family knows it, and they feel the same way. But we are all engaged in our own private lives and busy lives. And there's no time for it. And it's wrong. I don't have the answer. I feel we should be the ones who stand up. I don't.